My name is Ingmar Bastion. I just finished my first year at University of California, San Diego, and I'm a summer student, research internship student here at UCSF, and I'm working with Rob Judson. I mean, I'm working mostly with melanoma right now, which I think is very, very interesting. Genome editing is fascinating to me, that we can have templates for proteins that will go into a cell and actually cut something out, and then we can put in what we want, so we can replace some gene that we want to knock out with another gene that will, you know, be a driver mutation for cancer. I think it's absolutely fascinating what we can do. This week I'm in the tissue culture room a little bit now. So I have my own cells that I'm working with, taking care of, and then I'm on my computer a lot analyzing the DNA sequences that we send out. I mean, every day it's something new, so yeah. What's cool is that it's like sort of a melanoma-based lab, but everyone's kind of doing their own thing, but in a way they do tie together. And so what the person on the bench next door is doing can potentially help you, which I think is great.
Brown lump?
Yeah.
Yep, you can also try cutting up and down.
Yeah.
You have to have an open mind. For a lot of these things, it's you sort of have to come up with an idea, a plan yourself. And that's sort of, your plan will be what you're going to be doing research on. That's your idea for the next month, year, however long it takes. And so you have to, I think, finding something original. What we're doing, I think, at least the literature says no one else has tried this before, which I think is absolutely fascinating, especially if it ends up working out. I ride my bike here, actually, from Marin County, so over the Golden Gate Bridge every day, so I like biking a lot. I like playing soccer, swimming. So yeah, I'm very into sports. So I've always been interested in science from a young age. I come from a pretty science-oriented family. My dad's a professor here at UCSF, and my mom's a vet in Marin County. So you can imagine the dinner table conversations were always about science and mathematics and whatnot. So I'm actually very interested in the MD-PhD program. That basically means that you are a physician, but you also have a PhD. So I think the coolest thing is that you can have a lab or be in a lab and actually be working towards building a, or creating a medicine or treatment for some sort of cancer or disease. And then you can also see the patients that are receiving the drug that you have created. So I think that's fascinating, beyond being on both, very rewarding being on both ends of the spectrum. It's daunting because it is 8 years, but having that connection to the lab, I think, will be the most rewarding. Like I said before, when you're creating a drug or treatment and then you can actually apply it, I think that's the most rewarding, tying something together like that.